clasp thee in mine arms, and thou not feel me there, asleep and free from vain alarms, asleep and unaware. Sleep at last, and very much.